So, somebody explained to me why Darby Allin has absolute Ricky Starks on his action figure. AEW never fails. That's classic.